Mathematical equations. Many mathematical equations are there. In this video, let us see 6 most attractive mathematical equations. Mathematical equations aren't just useful, many are quite beautiful. And many scientists admit they are often fond of particular formulas, not just for their function, but for their form and the simple poetic truths they contain. While certain famous equations such as Albert Einstein's E is equal to mc square hog most of the public glory, many less familiar formulas have their champions among scientists. Live science asked physicists, astronomers and mathematicians for their favorite equations. Here's what we found. General relativity. The equation above was formulated by Einstein as part of his groundbreaking general theory of relativity in 1915. The theory revolutionized how scientists understood gravity by describing the force as a warping of the fabric of space and time. It is still amazing to me that one such mathematical equation can describe what space-time is all about, said Space Telescope Science Institute astrophysicist Marco Livio, who nominated the equation as his favorite. All of Einstein's true genius is embodied in this equation. The right-hand side of this equation describes the energy contents of our universe, including the dark energy that propels the current cosmic acceleration, Livio explained. The left-hand side describes the geometry of space-time. The equality reflects the fact that in Einstein's general relativity, mass and energy determine the geometry. It is a very elegant equation, said Kyle Cranmer. Calculus. Integral a to b f dash of x into dx is equal to f of b minus f of a, which is a favorite equation, can be applied to all manner of situations. The fundamental theorem of calculus forms the backbone of the mathematical method known as calculus and links its two main ideas, the concept of the integral and the concept of the derivatives. In simple words, it says that the net change of a smooth and continuous quantity, such as a distance traveled over a given time interval, that is, the distance in the values of the quantity at the end points of the time interval, is equal to the integral of the rate of change of the quantity, that is, the integral of the velocity, said by Malkana Brakolova. The fundamental theorem of calculus, FTC, allows us to determine the net change over an interval based on the rate of change over the entire interval. The seeds of calculus began in ancient times, but much of it was put together in the 17th century by Isaac Newton, who used calculus to determine the motions of the planets around the sun. Pythagorean theorem. A square plus b square is equal to c square. A equation is the famous Pythagorean theorem, which every beginning geometry student learns. This formula describes how far any right-angled triangle, the square of the length of the hypotenuse, c, equals the sum of the squares of the lengths of the other two sides. Thus, a square plus b square is equal to c square. The very first mathematical fact that amazed me was Pythagorean theorem, said mathematician Diana Trimina. 1 is equal to 0.999 and so on. The simple equation which states that the quantity 0.999 followed by an infinite string of nines is equivalent to 1 is the favorite of mathematician. Stephen Stogatz of Cornell University. I love how simple it is. Everyone understands what it says. Yet how provocative it is, Stogatz said. Many people don't believe it could be true. It is also beautiful balanced. Euler's equation V minus E plus F is equal to 2 or F plus V minus E is equal to 2. The simple formula encapsulates something pure about the nature of sphere. It says that if you cut the surface of a sphere up into faces, edges and vertices, let F be the number of faces, E be the number of edges and V the number of vertices, you will always get V minus E plus F is equal to 2, said Colin Adams, a mathematician at Williams College. Euler-Lagrange equations and Norden's theorem. These are pretty abstract but amazingly powerful. NYU's Cranmer said, the thing is that this way of thinking about physics has survived some major revaluation in physics like quantum mechanics, relativity, etc. This theorem is really fundamental to physics and the role of symmetry, Cranmer said. General relativity, g mu nu is equal to 8 pi g into t mu nu plus rho lambda g mu nu. Calculus, integral a to b f dash of x dx is equal to f of b minus f of a. Euler-Lagrange equation, d by dt of dou l by dou q dot is equal to dou l by dou q. Children, I hope you all enjoyed the session. You will study about these attractive equations in the upcoming classes.